38. First Chronicles chapter 12, beginning in verse number 38. Notice what the word of God says. All these men of war that could keep rank came with a perfect heart to Hebron to make David king over all Israel. And all the rest also of Israel were of one heart to make David king. And there were there with David 3 days, eating and drinking, for their brethren had prepared for them. Moreover, they that were there nigh them, even unto Issachar, and to Zebulun, and to Naphtali, brought bread on asses, and on camels, and on mules, and on oxen, and meat, and meal, cakes of figs, and bunches of raisins, and wine, and oil, and oxen, and sheep abundantly, for there was joy in Israel. Amen. Now, beloved, let me set the stage for you right before I get into the message, just by way of introduction. Now, listen, God was and still is favors Israel. In fact, Israel was and Israel still is God's chosen people. Can I get an amen right there? And because of this, the people of Israel were wanting a king. And so God gave them Saul. And Saul became the very first king of Israel. But Saul made some mistakes. And Saul became rejected of God. And so God said, now I have searched of the men and I have found a man after my own heart. And that man's name was David. Now, Saul was jealous over David. In fact, he envied David. And he tried to kill David and annihilate David and just wipe him off the face of the earth. But honey, it did not happen. In fact, David became so popular that the maidens would sing songs after coming back from war. They would sing songs like, Saul has slain his thousands, but David has slain his tens of thousands. And boy, I tell you, Saul could not stand the thought that David was going to take his place and become the next king of Israel. And so David is on the run because Saul hates him so much. And Saul is out trying to kill him. And he's hunting him down. And so for several years, David has to go into hiding and go on the run. But after Saul dies, now the Judah, who was all for David, has come together and they want David to be elected and voted in to be the next king of Israel. But there was a division. Now listen carefully, I don't want to lose you. Judah was for David to be the next king. But the rest of Israel was for Saul's son, Ishmaelite. And so it became a division. The children of Israel wanted Ishmaelite to be the next king. But Judah wanted David to be their king. And so this went on until the same thing that happened to Saul happened to his son Ishmaelite. He died. And now in the reading here this morning, they have come together. Saul has died. His son has died. And the division has now ended. The people of Judah have come. And all of Israel have come together in one perfect heart. And that is to place David to be the next king of Israel. But before all that, there was a great division. Some wanted this and some wanted that. May I start off by saying this, that the day that we're living in now, there's confusion. People don't know what they want. Some want this and some want that. But Honey, I stopped by today to tell you that we need to come together in one.